Okay, y'all, so here is my pantry. It's right there next to my mixer in the cabinets. And oh my God, this sign, I got it from this company on Etsy called Appellini, because the signs that they, this sign I got it from, where was this? Gosh, what's that place called? Oh my God, I'm drawing a blank. This is from Hobby Lobby. This is from Hobby Lobby and they're ginormous. So they had a huge ginormous sign. I needed a small one, so I had to get this one from Etsy, and I'll put the link to the shop down below. So here's my pantry, the little light switch. Here's my Googler. This light switch is behind the Googler, and here is my pantry. Let me grab this step back. So there's the door. There's my pantry. There's all this. Ooh, the door keeps closing because it's so heavy with all that stuff behind the door. So here's this. So yes, it does not look like Khloe Kardashian's, which is like I'm trying to get it to that, but I don't think it's ever going to look like that. Here's my air fryers hanging out over here. Here's some of that stuff. And then I put it in the corners. I put little Lazy Susans there. So that's that. Here's all my oils. There's all my oils. Here's my sugar packets. My sugar packets there. Here's all my soups. Bunch of soups there. Here's all my beans hanging out. And here's a bunch of other random stuff in here. My condiments. Things hanging out here. I think there's stevia packets. And then more stuff down here. Right there. More stuff. There's my paper towels. There's my juice that I get. There's some popcorn hanging out back there. These are all my breads. Down here are some, I think my tortillas and some snacks. That's where all my snacks are at. And there's some more snacks for my son. And then here is more snacks. And these are all the bars that I put away that I was talking about that we just got. There's my chia seeds. There's some more like random stuff, rice and my, quinoa and little, you know, this is, oatmeal packets. Oh my goodness, what is this doing out of line? Oh, how dare you. There. My goodness, what was that doing there? And let's see, here's my tortilla, little thing, my little, and there's my shake and bake. Here is my extra flaxseed because I'm already almost out. There's where my, whatchamacallits, my Ziploc bags hang out. That's just more. This is some croutons, and I think that's the pancake mix down there. Here's my vitamins, vitamin P and J. I'm sorry, this is my vitamins P and B hanging out here. And up there, there's my Ninja up there hanging out. And these are, I eventually want to get labels on these, but I'm still looking for those labels. Probably going to get them pretty soon. And just random things here. And as you can see, like down here, I have some that I still haven't even filled yet. I don't know what to put in those, but I'm going to figure out what to put in those because these are empty. So and I love these little pop-up ones. They're so cute. I got these at Target. And in case you are wondering, there is nothing on that wall. See, there's my cabinets up there and there's nothing up on that wall. That's where it is up there. That's like unused space up there. So this is all blank. There's nothing on that wall. So I wanted to tell my husband to like make me some shelves maybe there. That would be awesome. But then my husband said, if I put you more shelves here, like keep in mind, you're going to have to fill them. And I'm like, oh God, no. And I said, but maybe I can put, I don't have to fill them. Maybe I can put my appliances in there. And he's like, but if you put your appliances there, it's going to block what's going on over here. And I'm like, oh, so I don't know. I might do that. Or maybe he's right. Maybe it's going to block my access or it's going to block my view. But I don't know. We'll see what's going on with this situation here because I just feel like it's unused space and maybe I could do something with it. So we'll see what happens. And this is my pantry. So it's so cute. I like it. Here's all my spices. Here's all my spices that I have. All my cool stuff hanging out. So, and look, I used to have this sign. I used to put it during the pandemic because I was gaining so much weight. And I was like, it's closed. Like, do not go in here. So I have this sign there when it's about, I think, when it's after 9 o'clock, I put it up and I said, nope, sorry, it's closed. Like, do not, I close my pantry
And then I put it on the sign here, closed.
See, like that. And that way I know, like, do not go in there.
So I thought that was really cute. All right, guys, well, that's my pantry. Bye.
All right, you guys, so that's it. I truly hope that you enjoyed this video. Please give me the thumbs up if you did. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can see more videos like this.